But we need to think creatively about other tools. That's why today I'm announcing a $1 million reward fund. $1 million reward fund for information that leads to the seizure of illegal firearms.